one of my many free workouts. If you're looking for more help, like workout calendars, diet advice, training advice, be sure to check out my Patreon community. You can find the link above or in the description below this video. Have fun with this workout. Okay, get ready to start this kickboxing workout. We start with the boxing shuffles in a few seconds. So put your hands up, protect your face, get ready, and start. Shuffle. Wide stand and shuffle from left to right. Keep your arms up, squeeze your abs, and your upper body is straight. Just to warm up a little bit. Shuffle on your toes, knees are bent a little. Small shuffles from left to right. Keep your hands up. Keep going. Shuffle. 10 more seconds. Almost there. Okay, and that's it. Lower your arms, keep moving. The next one is a wide stand. We tap, turn in, and make a jab. So, get ready. Arms up again, elbows small, and start. So tap and jab. Turn in, tap, and jab. Bring your arm back. The other one is high. Squeeze your abs. Power in your jabs. Turn and jab. From side to side. Turn and jab. Power in your jabs. Keep your arms up. Just a few more. And we go for the last one. Jab and lower your arms. Keep moving. Next one is the jab and the butt kicker pulses. We do 20 seconds on one side. It's just a jab and a butt kicker at the same time. So get ready, arms up and start. Jab and kick your butt. Bring your arm back. And again, squeeze your abs. Jump and kick your butt and jab at the same time. One more on this side and switch. Jab and kick. Bring your arm back, power in your jabs, and kick your butt. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Recast your breath a little. Next one is another wide stand, but then we go for the hooks. So get ready, arms up and start. Turn in and hook. Hook. Bring your elbow up and make that hook. Squeeze your ribs. Power. Power. Turn in and tap. Keep your back straight. Bring your arms back to your face. Turn in and hook. Hook. Turn in and tap. Squeeze your abs. Almost there. A few more. Hook. Hook. And go for the last one. And that's it. Next one, small dives. So we dive front and back. Two. Just follow me. In a few seconds, arms up and start. So dive, dive, back, front, and back. Little pulse, go down and come up. Front and back. Down, 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 down. Keep your arms up. Squeeze your glutes. Up, down, down. You can feel it in your quadriceps, your glutes, and squeeze your abs.
front and back, down, down, almost there. And we go back, last one, and that's it, come up. Next one is a wide stand, and when we do that, make knees. So you come up, knee, knee. 20 seconds on one side, then switch over. So get ready, arms up, and start. Knee, knee. Twist in a little bit. Other leg is bend a little bit. Pull your knee up, and make a little upward rotation. One more on this side, and switch. Pull your knee up. Bring your elbow towards your knee. Keep your hands up. Just a few more. Bring your knee up. Up, up. And the last one. And release. Recatch your breath a little. We go further with the shuffle speed boxing. So we do the same shuffle as the first exercise, but then with the speed boxing. So get ready, arms up and start. So shuffles to the left and the right one, and speed boxing. Keep your arms up. Little rotations. Keep your upper body straight. Don't lower your arms. Working your shoulders. Shuffle left to right. And make those rotations. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Keep your arms up. Don't lower down. You're almost there. Keep going. And the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Next one is the V step jab. Step out in the V, jab, come back, and switch to the other side. Just follow me. And hands up. Get ready. Start. So, step to the side and to the other. Step and jab. Step and jab. Into the V. Up. Step, jab. Step, jab. Power in your arms. Squeeze your abs and bring your hand back to your face. Up, tap, jab. Squeeze your abs side to side. Up, power in your jabs. Up, jab. Almost there. Last one, jab, and that's it. Keep moving. Next one is a combination of knees and squats. So you lift your knee up, make a squat, knee up to the other side. So get ready, start with a squat right now. So squat and knee, squat and knee, squat, knee. Squeeze your glutes when you come out of the squat, rotate your upper body, and lift your knee. Down. Up and knee, up and knee. Squeeze your abs when you rotate your upper body. Squeeze your glutes when you make the squat. Up, down, up, almost there. Down and knee, down and knee. And here we go for the last one. Squat, knee, and that's it. One more exercise, now you have short water break. We start with the flutters, or we finish with the flutters, and when we do that, make high punches above our head. So get ready, arms up, and start, flutters. Punch up, up, up. Power in your punches. Arms are going up and down. Keep your elbows small, and make those flutters. Switch your feet up, up, up. Upper body is straight. Punch, punch. Keep going, keep jumping. 15 seconds left. Bring your arms up and down. Keep jumping. Almost there. Just a few more. And the last one. And that's it. Have yourself a short water break. Okay, get ready for the second round. We start again with the boxing shuffles in a few seconds. So go in the wide stand, arms up, and start. Shuffle from left to right, knees are bend a little, and shuffle on your toes. Keep your upper body straight and squeeze your abs. Shuffle from left to right. Keep going. Keep your arms up. Don't forget to squeeze your abs. 15 seconds left. Shuffle, shuffle. And 10 seconds, almost there. And the last one. And that's it, lower your arms, keep moving. You go further with a wide stand, tap jabs. From left to right, switch from side to side. So get ready. Arms up, start in a wide stand, and start. Tap and jab, jab, jab. Turn in your upper body, tap your feet, and punch. Bring your arm back, hands against your face, elbows in your waist. Protect yourself at all times. Up, jab. Jab. Powering your punches. Left, right. Squeeze your abs. 15 seconds left. Tap, jab. Keep going, almost there. And we go for the last one. Up and lower your arms. Next one is the jab with the butt kicker pulses. We stay on one side for 20 seconds and then go over to the other side. Keep moving, don't stand still. Okay, arms up, get ready and start. Jab and kick your butt. Jab, jab, jab and kick. Jumps in between, bring your arm back. Up, jab, jab. Powering your punches. Stay on this side. Last one. And switch. Kick your butt. Up. Jab. Jab. Powering your punches. Kick your butt. Keep jumping. 10 more seconds. Almost there. And you go for the last one. And lower your arms. Recast your breath a little. Next one is the wide stand, the taps with the hooks. So keep moving. Get ready, wide stand, arms up, and start. Tap and hook, hook, hook. Bring your elbow up, squeeze your abs. You can feel it in your obliques. Bring your hand back to your face, turn in. And tap, hook, hook, power, squeeze your ribs, keep your back straight, up, hook, hook, 15 seconds left, twist and tap, twist, jerk, keep going, almost there, keep your arms up, and go for the last one, and that's it, lower your arms. Keep moving. The next one is the dives, and we step in front two times and then step back when we make those dives. So get ready, arms up and start. So dive and tap, front and back. Little pulse, dive, step front, step back, dive, front, dive, back, up, up. Can feel it in your quadriceps and your glutes if you squeeze them. Up, up. 2 times back, 2 times front. Keep your back straight. Go down and come up. Little up. Just a few more. Almost there. Front and last time back. And come up. Keep moving. Next one is the shuffle with the speed boxing. Oh no, I said it wrong. We first do the wide stand with the knees. So arms up, wide stand, and start. Knee, knee. Stay on this side for 20 seconds. And then switch. Turn in your upper body a little bit. Bring your elbow towards your knee. Squeeze your ribs. Lift your knee up. Use your ribs. Up, up. Last one, and switch. Lift your knee up. Rotate your upper body. And squeeze your ribs. Tap. Lift your knee. Up. Up. Almost there. Keep twisting. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Keep moving. Reach your breath a little. And now we go further with the shuffle and the speed boxing. Few seconds rest left. Start in wide stand, arms up, and start. Shuffle from left to right. Rotate your arms above your head. Working your shoulders. Small rotations. Shuffle, shuffle. Don't lower your arms. Keep them up. Small rotations. Squeeze your ribs as well. Just keep going. 15 seconds left. Rotations. Keep your arms up. Feel it in your shoulders. Almost there. And the last one. And lower your arms. Next one is the V-step jabs. We step out to the right side. Come back, step out to the left side. When we step back, make the punch. Just follow me in a few seconds. Get your arms up and start. So step, jab, and back. Other side. Up, jab. Up, jab. Make the punch. If you tap, tap, jab. Back, other corner. Up. Power in your punches. Keep your hands up. Protect your face. Protect your body. And power. Up. Up, jab. Squeeze your ribs. And jab. And jab. Almost there. Up, jab. Tap, jab. And go for the last one. Jab. And that's it. Keep moving. Don't stand still. Next one is the knees in squats. So we make a squat. Come up. Then turn in. And lift our knee. Get ready, wide stand, and start. So squat, come up, and rotate. Squat, up, rotate. Squeeze your glutes when you make the squat, and squeeze your abs when you rotate. Lift your knee up, down, up. Keep going. Keep your back straight, your hands up, down, squat, up, knee. 15 seconds left. Squat, squeeze, up, knee, and down. Down. Almost there. And we go for the last one. Squat, lift your knee, and that's it. Okay, one more exercise. We finish with the flutters and the high punches. So re-catch your breath a little bit. So get ready. Almost there. Hands up and start. Flutter and punch. Up, up, up. Power your punches. Arms are going up and down. and keep your arms small. Up, up, jump. Switch your feet front and back. Upper body straight and squeeze your abs. Final exercise. So don't give up and punch. Power in your punches. Up, up. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Keep jumping. Arms are going up and down. Up, up. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Well done, you finished this workout.